the news you count on. NBC2, News at 6.
And then he kept coming at me, and I said, whoa, stop. I said, look. I said, whoa, stop. No fight. And then he's jumping around, you know, and then he hit me right here.
That Vietnam veteran was the victim of road rage. Thank you for watching NBC2. I'm Peter Bush.
And I'm Kyla Gaylor. The search is on for the driver who beat the veteran at Pondella Road and U.S. 41. And whoever did it just left him on the side of the road. Only NBC2's Dave Elias is talking with him from his hospital room tonight.
Well, 73-year-old Jerry Green says he was traveling down this section of 41 in his truck when a truck came up behind him with its high beams on. He says that when he got to this intersection, he got out to tell the driver that his high beams were on. The sheriff said that's when it turned into a case of road rage.
Thursday night, about 7:30, it's kind of dark out.
Traffic cameras show this white pickup truck with its bright lights on.
This guy's on my butt. I mean, I guess I'm not going fast enough for him or something.
When he came to the intersection of Pondella Road, he got out to tell the driver his high beams were on.
And then he kept coming at me, and I said, whoa, stop. I said, whoa, stop. No fight. And then he's jumping around, you know, and then he hit me right here.
Knocking Green to the ground, busting out two teeth.
He knocked two of my teeth up in my roof of my mouth,
shattering his hip and leaving him badly bruised before the suspect jumps back into the white pickup and speeds off.
So my truck is there and I'm laying in the road behind my truck and people are tooting their horn.
Bringing back memories of an incident during his military time in Vietnam.
Because they fired a mortar round behind me and I wasn't ready for it and it knocked me down.
His caregiver and friend, Laura Koslick, believes someone saw something last Thursday night.
These days, people, they record everything.
Yes.
Someone has to have seen this, recorded it.
We're not going to tolerate this. Right now, we have the Real-Time Intelligence Center working all leads.
As road rage incidents sharply increase, last year at this time in Lee County, they investigated 238 cases. This year, already 348.
We're not going to stop until we find out who did this.
Lee County Sheriff Carmine Marcino announcing today he created a road rage unit to combat dangerous drivers.
Obviously, working the videos at the intersections, taking any and all leads that come in.
Now, this incident occurred last Thursday evening. The sheriff says anyone who may have seen something should report it to his office. In North Fort Myers, Dave Elias, NBC2.